Task we have to do hardware testing of Arduino Nano. For this, on pressing one switch, it should glow red, and on pressing other switch, it should glow green. On changing the toggle mode, and pressing the first limit switch, it should glow blue. And on pressing the other limit switch, it should go off. Thank you. In the following circuit, we have made all the necessary connections, and it is showing the interfacing of line sensors. The readings are as follows. It is working properly. Thank you. In the following video, we are interfacing the color sensors with LCD. For red color, it must show the high pulse for red color. It is showing 4125, which is maximum in comparison to other two. For the blue color, it is showing 3607, which is maximum in comparison to others two. For green color, it is showing 2447, within maximum. 5194, which is maximum in comparison to others two. Working properly.
Here we can see the readings.